Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to see essay on holiday. Let's start. Holidays are the best days to be with family and friends. Everybody eagerly observes the calendar for the days of the holiday. We love to be at home and utilize the days of relaxation. Kids wait for their parents to spend some time with them. People of every age and profession wait for the holiday. Children also find happiness for not getting dressed up for school. There are lots of things that could be done on a holiday, depending on its duration. If the holiday is short, that is, suppose for a day, you can plan a trip with your family nearby or watch a movie. If the holiday is longer, you can plan to visit your distant cousins or could go to your paternal or maternal grandparents. Thank you. there are many benefits of holidays, like holidays act as natural stress busters, provide a free time to spend with your family and friends. Children get a free time to play and celebrate, give you time to read the book you have wanted to read, gives time chat with old friends over phone, a time to make future plans and start implementing them, socialize by visiting friends and relatives. It is undoubtedly clear that we all love holidays irrespective of our age or profession. We must try to make the most of the holidays and spend them wisely so we do not waste time. Never waste a holiday, as they are very few in number where you can actually rest or utilize it properly. That's it for today. Thanks for watching.